just, you know, being on the same page, you know, just really locking in and focusing in on what's the goal at hand, which is the gold medal, but also taking it, you know, just one game at a time.
Definitely. And tell me, who's the biggest clown in the locker room?
Who's the biggest clown?
Yeah.
We have a lot of them on this team. There's a lot of clowns on this team, not just one.
Carmelo, when you guys are supposed to win it, you're supposed to make it look easy. Does that make it harder?
Yeah, I mean, from the outside looking in, you know, the expectations are so high, you know, for us. So, you know, everybody's expecting us to go out there and win by 20, 30 points. But yeah, it's easy to say, you know, we still have some work to do, we still have some things in place in preparation, you know, for the moment.
What do you make of this new Knicks-Nets rivalry?
It's not a rivalry yet. Not a rivalry.
Now, yeah, it sounds like one of the papers.
Yeah, you know, that's what the papers do. Papers will always do that. But we're definitely, you know, looking forward to that challenge. And, you know, just the challenge of the upcoming season.
What changes to the Knicks roster? What do you make of what you guys have done so far?
We've made some big moves in the roster. I think, you know, a lot of people trying, you know, kind of jump the gun with that he's going to be back no matter what. At the end of the day, he was, you know, a free agent, so he was touching the market. You know, he used to do a big deal out there on the table. So I really don't know. I haven't talked to anybody that's over this as far as, you know,
did you have any conversations with him, not necessarily recently, but just on his sentiments about wanting to truly be back?
Yeah, well, I talked to him. We had dinner in L.A. a couple weeks ago. You know, myself, Jeremy, Tyson, you know, what I mean. So it was just a matter of him, you know, just testing what's out there, seeing what's out there. You know, just really seeing what's the best fit for him.
What was the vibe that you got from him about wanting to?
Well, it had just started. You know, the free agency thing had just started. You know, we was talking to him about, you know, what's the plan about coming back to New York, what was his mindset. You know, from then to now, a lot of things have changed. You've seen a lot of things, you've heard a lot of things. So it's really up to him.
What about Raymond Felton?
This is like a semi-homecoming at all. I know you're a Baltimore kid. What is playing in D.C. mean? Did you have more people here, more friends, more
family? Well, it'll definitely be a lot more people. You know, just coming back here is different than coming back here playing for New York Knicks. I don't have some Wizards fans cheering against me. I have, you know, we have the whole crowd on our side.
What is it that makes Kevin Durant so
awesome? Well, first of all, he's almost 7 feet. He's a 7'2", 3 guy. So go out there, he can shoot through the range. He's very versatile out there.
They talk about his work ethic.